in Hamburg. They've all come out in sympathy in the red wigs. Ah, here's the two proper little madams, these. This is Tattoo, the famous Tattoo. We don't know which one is Tat or which is Two, but they're called Lena and Yulia. And Yulia has yet to sing. She hasn't sung at any rehearsals because I think she's got a bad throat. Anyway, they've kicked up a bit of a fuss since they've arrived here. And with reason, of course. They arrived late, they caused trouble in the canteen, they stamped their tiny little feet. But I still have a sneaking regard for this. The Russian entry, song number 11, Don't Believe It, Don't Be Afraid, written by Marshall Asser, Valery Polyenko. We're just hoping the two will turn up together. They have. Кто-то соскочит, кто-то устанет и перехочет. Кто-то закрутит провод на клеммы, кто-то замутит новые темы. Кто-то понты, а кто-то маньяк, кто-то как ты, кто-то как я. Не зажигай, не гаси, не верь, не бойся, не проси и успокойся. Tattoo! Mark my words, that's going to divide Europe. Certainly divided the crowd here. Large sections of them remained seated for the first time during that. They're 5-1 though, and don't discount that.